How many this morning love to hear the story about Jesus Christ? Amen. I've already heard a couple of people talking about it, and I just cannot get enough of that story. Now I heard a story told about Jesus and how he came down to earth. Now I've heard it told by many of preachers and Sunday school teachers from birth. Now while versions are many, the ideas are plenty. Amazing grace is still the theme. And no matter who tells it, it don't change the fact that this story is still good news to me. So tell me the story again. I love to hear how Jesus saved me from sin. Story about this believer who once was on the bottom of the pile. He was blinded by sin and a deaf to the witness for words that seemed less than worthwhile. That all was changed and my life was rearranged when the Spirit started dealing with my soul. And down at the altar, this story